Hey, what's going on, champs and champettes? It's your boy P-Bet, and what you're actually seeing in the background is some Bastion gameplay. It's a new game on Xbox Arcade for the summer thing. It's actually a really cool game. I'd suggest you guys check it out. But besides the fact, I want to talk to you guys about what I actually made this video about. I'm actually almost at 200,000 subscribers, which is, huge. I want to thank you guys a lot for it, and I figured instead of just making a thank you video or do something like that, I figured I'd actually want to give back. This is something I love doing. I've done this a few times. I haven't really said anything because it's just something I like to do. But I want to do something that would involve us in a bigger way than just making a thank you video. I want to call this Champs for Charity. Now, guys, what I want you guys to do is if there is any charity out there that you guys really support, that you guys really think, does great work, in changing the world as it is today, I want you to leave it in the comments. And if you guys see a charity that you guys know of that somebody already commented, you guys can thumbs it up. And what I want to do is I want to give $1,000 to whatever charity you guys choose. I can't think of a better way to give back for what you guys have done for me and the cool stuff that I've been doing for you guys and just the time we've had, and the experience we've gained and all that stuff. So if you guys, know of any charity, maybe charities that have been helping, some of your family members or, friends that I know some of my family members and friends have been affected by stuff like cancer and all that stuff. So I know this is something that is, kind of close to me, as I'm sure it is to a lot of you, because I know I'm not the only person who is affected by stuff like this. So if you guys have anybody who needs help or something like that, be sure to leave the charity in the description. And I guess whichever one is, seen the most frequently in the comments, or whichever one, gets a lot of thumbs up, whichever one seems like it has the most support by you guys will be the one I donate the $1,000 to. And if you guys, have any spare change, you guys can also donate to that charity as well. I will be making another video when I hit 200,000 subscribers showing which charity I've donated to. And I will be leaving links and, giving information on what that charity does and all that stuff. So yeah, I think this would be a really cool opportunity, for the champs and champions to kind of stand up and just kind of, throw ourselves out there. I will be leaving links to those charities once that video is made, so don't worry about that. But for now, I am actually going to go have some breakfast. I think I'm going to go check my P.O. box to see if anything has been sent yet. If you guys actually have sent anything in the to the P.O. box, be sure to let me know in the comments, because I'm not sure how many people actually have sent stuff. But yeah, I'm going to go start off my day and go, I'm going to go enjoy my day. So yeah, guys, I just wanted to let you know of this informational video. Be sure to leave whatever charities you think deserve it in the comments. And until next time, it's your boy P-Bet signing out. Thanks for watching, guys. Peace.